Hi, my dear kids.
Welcome to Easy Learn, Funny Learn.
In this video, we are going to see about SOF NSO water chapter. My dear kids, before seeing the question answer, we will see some basic overview of water. Water is the most common substance found on Earth. About 2/3 of Earth is covered with water. Water can exist in three states: solid, that is ice form, liquid water, and gas, that is vapor or steam. Earth is the only planet that supports all these states. The boiling point of water is 100 degrees Celsius. And freezing point of water is 0 degrees Celsius. Some properties of water are: water is shapeless. That means it takes the shape of the container in which it is poured. Colorless, water is colorless. Tasteless, water has no taste. Odorless, it has no smell. The natural source of water are rainwater, ocean, river, lake, streams, ponds, and springs. Man-made sources of water are dams, wells, tubers, hand pumps, canals, etc. Water is very useful resources. It is used for producing electricity. It is used for transportation. It is used for washing and cleaning, and also for drinking, cooking, etc. Kids, can we start now? First one. What are the three states of water on Earth? A. Groundwater, lakes and clouds. B. Liquid water, frozen water, water vapor. C. Gas, steam, vapor. D. Groundwater, oceans and ice. So the three states of water on Earth are solid, that is frozen water, liquid, normal water form, and then gas, that is steam form, water vapor. So option B, liquid water, frozen water, water vapor, is the correct answer. Second one. The best way to save water at home is A. Check your toilet valve for leaks and fix them. B. Don't leave the tap running when you brush your teeth. C. Rinse vegetables in a pan of water rather than under the tap. D. All of the above. So, the best way to save water at home is all of the above. We need to check toilet valve for leaks. If there is leaks, we need to fix them. Don't leave the tap running when you brush your teeth. So, when you brush your teeth, you need to switch off the tap. Rinse vegetables in a pan rather than under a flowing tap. So, option is D, all of the above. Third one. When water boils in a pot, we can see dash as mist. Option A, steam. Option B, oxygen. Option C, water vapor. Option D, water droplets. So when water boils in a pot, we can see water droplet as a mist. So option D is a correct answer. So when water boils, the water will convert into steam. So we will see water droplets as mist. So option D is the correct answer. Fourth one. People obtain groundwater from dash and dash. A. Taps and waterfalls. B. Ponds and rivers. C. Wells and tubules. D. Lakes and ponds. so people obtain groundwater from wells and tube wells. Option C is the correct answer. Fifth one. Find the odd one out. A. Shark. B. Dog. C. Octopus. D. Seahorse. So, the odd one out is option B. B. Dog is a terrestrial animal. And A, C, D are aquatic animal that lives in water. So, option B is the correct answer. Sixth one. Which of the following covers most of the earth's surface? A. Sand. B. Water. C. Cities. D. Mountains. Water covers most of the earth's surface, that is about 3/4 of earth's surface is covered with water. So the answer is option B. Seventh one. Which bird loves to dance in rain? A. Hen. B. Pigeon. C. Peacock. D. Parrot. The bird which loves to dance in rain is peacock. Peacock is also our national bird. It has long feathers, so it enjoys to dance in rain. Eighth, solid, ice, gas. Option A, steam or vapor. B, water. C, ice. D, none of this. So the solid form of water is ice and gaseous form of water is steam or vapor. So the answer is option A. Ninth one. Which of this water body is not surrounding India? Option A, Arabian Sea. Option B, Arctic Ocean. C, Indian Ocean. D, Bay of Bengal. So the only water body which not surrounding India is, yes, correct, Arctic Ocean. B, option B is the correct answer.
Which of these is not a property of water? A, odorless. B, tasteless. C, shapeless. D, blue colored. So we all know the properties of water. It has no odor, no taste, no shape, and also no color. So in question they are asking which of these is not a property of water. So in option D they are telling blue colored, but water has no color. So answer is option D. 11th one. Water has A, fixed shape. B, no fixed shape. C, no weight. D, strong well. We know water has no fixed shape. It will take the shape of the container in which water is poured. So option B, water has no fixed shape. 12th one. Which form of water can we feel, see and crush? A, solid. B, liquid. C, gaseous. D, none of this. So the form of water which we can feel, see and crush is solid form of water, that is ice cubes or frozen waters. So the answer is option A. 13th one. What will happen if we leave a small piece of ice cube in the sun? A, it will become black. B, it will change into water. C, both A and B. D, it will become bigger in size. So if we leave a small piece of ice cube in the sun, that is the heat of the sun will convert ice cube, solid form of water, into liquid form. So option B is the correct answer. So the heat of sun will convert solid form of water into liquid form of water. 14th one. The natural source of pure water is dash. A. Rain. B. Sea. C. River. D. Wall. So the natural source of pure water is rain. So option A is the correct answer. 15th. Large source of water is dash. A. Pond. B. Ocean. C. River. D. Spring. So the large source of water is always ocean. So option is B.
One. Big reservoir built on rivers for storing water is called dash. A. Dam. B. Aquarium. C. Well. D. Rivers. Yes, you all know the answer. Option A is the correct answer. 17th one. Animal that can live both on land and water are called dash. A. Terrestrial animals. B. Aquatic animals. C. Amphibians. D. None of these. The animal that can live only on land is known as terrestrial animals. And the animal that can live only on water are known as aquatic animals. If the animals that can live both on land and water means it is called amphibians. Example, frog. Hippo. So option C is the correct answer. 18th one. The means of water transport is dash. A. Bus. B. Ship. C. Aeroplane. D. Train. So in the given options, the means of water transport is ship. So option B is the correct answer. 19th one. What is condensation? Option A. Water vapor changing to liquid droplets in the air. B. When it is raining. C. The water in the lake. D. None of these. Actually, condensation means on cooling the process of converting water vapor into liquid. So the correct option is water vapor changing to liquid droplets in the air, that is on cooling. So option A is the correct answer. 20th. Which is the best way to dispose waste water from our kitchen? A. Using it as drinking water. B. Using it as bathing water. C. Using it for watering plants. D. Letting it to flow onto the road. The best way to dispose kitchen waste water is use it for watering plants. So option C is the correct answer. Don't waste water, my dear kids. 21. Which form of water is water vapor? A. Gas. B. Liquid. C. Solid. D. All of these. We all know the answer. Gaseous form of water is water vapor. So option is A. 22. Wet cloths are left to dry in the sun. Which process helps the cloths to dry? A. Freezing. B. Condensation. C. Precipitation. D. Evaporation. So wet cloths are left to dry in the sun. The process is termed as evaporation. In this process, the liquid present in the wet cloths will change into gaseous phase, that is vapor state. So the answer is option D. 23rd. Put some ice cubes or chilled water in a glass and place it on a table. After some time, which is the most likely to happen? A. No water in glass. B. Stays as it is. C. Water overflows. D. Small droplets of water on the outer surface of glass. So the correct answer is option D. These drops, these tiny water drops come from air. Air contains water vapor, which gets cooled down due to chilled water and gets converted into drops of water. These drops of water we will see on the outer surface of the glass. So option D is the correct answer. 24th. What causes precipitation? A. Evaporation. B. The weight of the clouds. C. The hot sun. D. Plant transpiration. So, the weight of the clouds causes precipitation. So, option B is the correct answer. Thank you, my dear kids. Hope you all understand this chapter. Please watch my next video for weather chapter. Thank you. Stay safe. Please subscribe my channel and don't forget to click bell icon for the notification of more videos. Thank you. Take care, kids. Bye.